I am not owning up to that car. I don't care if it's careening toward a baby carriage.
Thank you so much. Take care. Have a lovely day. Excuse me, but we were waiting for this table.
So get another one.
Well, there aren't any. Look, you knew that we were waiting for it. We politely stood back to let those people leave, and then you just jumped right in here.
Well, you won't make that mistake again.
Fraser, forget it. We'll wait for another table.
No, we won't. This isn't about the table anymore. It's about the erosion of common decency. Sir, when you treat me this way, you encourage me to be discourteous to another, and so on, and so on. You don't have any manners, do you? Then perhaps what you need is an etiquette lesson!
Sit down, Niles.
My brother will have a decaf.